sort of thing you get in the 18th century is some poets writing light poems, games, people playing with words and so on. Swift does that a lot. And that is partly rebellion against the straitjacket of language. Swift, the poet, he had no respect for his own poetry. He thought of himself as a historian. He wanted to be a historian. He always considered his poetry as light-hearted poems that he'd be writing on occasion.